Namaste friends, welcome to Ability Expansions. Today I am going to show you how to create this knuckle joint assembly in AutoCAD. It's also known as a pin joint or fork joint. But before that, I request to all of you, please support me with like, subscribe and share. All those required child parts we created in our previous video. Check description below to link up those videos. So let's start. Start a new drawing by pressing Ctrl N and then press this drop down arrow and select this metric option. Make sure 3D modeling is selected. Now set view style and view manager. Then import all those child parts in one newly created page. At first fork, copy, Ctrl C. Then paste in new page by Ctrl V. Then pin, Ctrl C. And paste here. Then copy collar, taper pin and eyeball too. So all required part we brought here in a new drawing. To make assembly, we need to rotate and move some parts as required. We start from this eyeball. There are two separate commands in AutoCAD to rotate 3D model. Rotate 3D and 3D rotate. I will show in a detail both of those commands in future tutorial. Now type rotate 3D and enter. Select this model, enter. Type X, enter for X axis. Select any point for X axis reference. Then type 180 for rotation angle. Press enter again for the same command. Select same model, enter. Type Z, enter for Z axis. Select any point and type 90 degree for rotation angle. There are also two commands available in AutoCAD to move object. First is move and second is 3D move. I will explain them in a future tutorial. M, enter for move. Select this eye bolt, enter. Rotate mouse on this circular edge so center point of same become highlighted. Select this center and then rotate model with the pressing shift button and holding center mouse button combinedly and place on this center point of fork. Now reorient model. Again move command, select this center point of pin and then place this at the center point at this center point. Okay. Now rotate 3D, enter to rotate this collar. Select this collar, enter. Then Y, enter for Y axis, select any point and put 90 degrees as a rotation angle. Move this collar, select this part, enter. Select this outer center point and place this here. Again rotate 3D, enter, select this taper pin, enter, type X, enter for X axis, select any point and now rotation angle is minus 90 degree because I need to rotate this part towards the reverse side. We need to place this pin here but the center point not getting highlighted because of hole is on a curved surface. You know the center point of this hole is on a distance 6 from this face and this edge contains 1 by 45 degree chamfer. To get reference, draw a line which starts from this center point. Press F8 to make ortho on. Distance 6, enter. And dimension 7 for another line. Move this pin by move command. Select this part, enter. Select this point as a base point and place to this cordon point of collar. Delete unwanted object. Our knuckle joint assembly is ready. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.